by extracting the first four fission products, xenon, neodymium, zirconium, and molybdenum, right away you've reduced the waste stream considerably.